Hi, this is my Apple II Plus clone, and we've just finished setting up the SDisk card, which is connected to the controller in slot 6, and in slot 5 we've got a Bootai card. There is no slot 4 because the Z80 processor is on the motherboard and is connected directly to the other hardware. In slot 2 we have a super serial card, so I can use ADD Pro, and in slot 0 are the actual ROMs for this system. Okay, so it actually boots up from the SD card. I'm just going to identify the system. It's not actually showing slot 4, and the Bootai is coming up as an unknown device. Okay, this is absolutely marvelous. So I'm now able to boot the system up, and we can do that from an SD card. And the next project is to get the Galaxy 5 1/4 floppy drive to work, which at the moment is doing a few strange things, but I'm not sure if it's a speed issue, but we'll run some tests. Now we can load up a diagnostic program. And as you can see, I've just loaded the speed test, and not a great deal is actually happening on the drive. So we've got some work to do. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in the next one. Hopefully when we have a working physical 5 1/4 floppy drive running on the Apple II Plus clone. And then I'm going to see if we can get CPM to actually run on this system. Okay, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in the next one.